Firstly, add a new adjustment layer and make sure the adjustment layer is on the top of every clip. Then go to Animation and then click on Apply Animation Presets.
Then select any CC you want. I will select CC1. And this is how you can apply any CC preset to your edit. Get all the CC and overlay from my Discord server. Thanks for watching and goodbye.